After the first time I rode a dirt bike, it became all I ever thought about. My friends had bikes, and I wanted to be like them. I was 15 when I got my first job, just so I could buy a dirt bike. Working was simply a means to go riding. I remember there were times I'd have to go without food because I'd blown my entire pay packet on spare parts for the bike. I had two priorities: pay my share of the rent, keep my dirt bike running. I didn't really care about anything else. One day everything changed. I received a race bike through sponsorship. Then I started getting paid to take pictures of bikes. I was even paid to tell stories about bikes. Pretty soon I was travelling all over the country and around the world to ride or race dirt bikes. It was crazy. For 10 years I didn't even own a bike, yet I was riding or racing every new model you could ever want. I'd turned it into a job. It was my life. My passion for dirt bikes had taken me on a journey I'd never really expected. We'll be right back. It's me and my own bike again. I've missed this. I've missed riding for the love of riding. I want to be the guy driving that random ute on the freeway, loaded with bikes and camping gear, headed for an epic weekend with friends. I've worked so hard for so long to live a life of motorcycles. It's time to rediscover why I started riding in the first place.
A couple of litres of fuel.
I know you, Adam Riemann.
How you doing, mate?
I'm well. Yes, yes. These kids have been watching your videos for years.
Really? They look like a couple of little hard chargers.
Crazy kids.
Dad, can we take Riemann to the track, please?
I think we could.
Yeah, just go. Just go to the gear.
Mate, it's just my farm bike.
Really? Well, I've got something in the shed you might well be interested in.
Have you now?
I do. Holy shit. Alleyframe CR500R. What'd it be? Under 100 kilos, 60 horsepower?
Close on.
What a beast. You for real? I can ride this thing?
All yours if you're game.
I'm game.
Don't forget to subscribe and watch A Riemann Vlog.